Hello, Rajinder.
Haji.
Rajinder Gaushi here.
Yeah.
I have pinged you in Quora regarding GERD disease. GERD. When you suggested a solution, like you suggested on the solution for 8 days that I have to follow. And I have some doubts on this. Like I want to know the seriousness of the disease and all.
Sorry, you want to know?
I want to know the seriousness of the disease and whether it can be completely cured.
What is your age?
My age is 23.
And since when you have this GERD?
I have 2 months. I'm suffering.
So it's as good as you will recover in about 24 hours and just continue doing the same routine and you will never have any health issue.
Like this will be completely curable because doctor said it can't be completely cured.
Yes, that's true. With medicines, it can never be cured. I am not suggesting any medicine or any exercise. Nothing is there. It's very simple. Just follow the routine and you will know the things within 24 hours. It will not take more. Otherwise, also, you know what I have written, you know. Now, you simply compare with your lifestyle. You are drinking too much of water. What is your total fluid intake? Tea and milk included?
3 liter per day.
Plus tea?
Yeah, everything. I think everything is around 3.5 liter per day.
And fruits?
Fruits, yeah, I am including fruits as well.
And what about cold drinks and other things? Stuff?
Cold drinks I am not having.
Even 3.5 is too much in case you are not having any exercise. So what I am suggesting is about 300 ml water per day. So that itself should give you an idea that what I am suggesting and what is the cause of your this acidity problem. What is your activity level?
What level?
Activity level, sports or anything?
Activity level, it's like 1 hour a day walking.
Every day? 1.5 hours. Every day?
Yeah.
Since when?
Since the last 1 month only, after suffering from this disease.
So, that will not help you because acidity means you have low metabolic rate. On low metabolic rate, in case you do exercises, it will be counterproductive. It will not help you except for few days. And after that, it will cause further harm. So, do what is suggested over there. 5 minutes walk, 5 minutes rest, 1 hour in the morning, 1 hour before sleep. And regulate your, stop tea completely. Take 1 glass of water with every meal. And if it is still not helping, take half a glass with every meal for 2-3 days and it will be over. Your acidity problem will be over in 7 days or less time. And you will have 70-80% relief within 24 hours.
Okay, and after that, can I eat anything? Like, doctor said I should not eat spicy foods and coffee.
You can start eating anything within two days. And so far as eating is concerned, have 3 meals only. Don't take any snacks.
Oh, only 3 meals? No snacks.
No snacks, nothing. And
how long you should follow this?
You should follow this for life. Never take anything except for 3 meals. You want to take snacks, take with the meals only. And besides that, sometimes in case you want to indulge into snacking and all that, you can do, but not on a regular basis, not on a daily basis.
Okay, this I have to follow for lifetime.
Yeah, that's best thing.
But can I have heavy food in one meal? Heavy meal, can
yes,
I have some
yes,
heavy?
Yes, anything you like.
Oh, but I should not eat in the middle.
No.
Okay, and this water you mentioned day 1 to day 8, that I should follow any, follow as a cycle or
it is basically you have to vary the amount of water that you are drinking. So whether you do 8th day on 6th day or 5th day, that hardly matters. So you, in case you are going for a party, then definitely your schedule will go out of this schedule.
Yeah.
So you can adjust it according to whatever you feel like. It's not rigid. It is just indicative.
Okay.
You can make whatever changes. See, it is not even fast 2 days. You can make 3 days. You can make it 4 days. You can make it 2 days. You can make it 1 day. The only thing is that broadly it should be on the same lines. It is not very strict that you have to follow this only.
I didn't get you the last thing.
See, it is not that you have to follow in this order itself.
Okay, I can change
that. What is important is that you should not be drinking the same amount of water every day.
Okay. Water intake should be different.
We should not be drinking too much of water.
Until I should stop for lifetime or until the relief? Until I get relief?
See, if you increase after getting the relief again, you will get rid of the problem. See, anybody who's following this routine will have this problem. Okay. In case everybody starts drinking 3.5 liters of water, they will all have acidity within 6 months to 1 year. And if they follow the same kind of eating and drinking habits.
Okay, no, you said I should not drink tea, coffee, anything, no?
Tea, coffee is harmful. Tea, coffee, all caffeine-related products are harmful. If taken on a daily basis as a routine, if you have been to a party, you have eaten too much and you're feeling uncomfortable, you can take tea once in a while, maybe once in a month or so.
Okay.
Just for a particular situation. Pardon?
Curd, you mentioned curd as well, curd and fruits as well.
See, you can take everything once in a while.
Even curd and fruits, those are regular foods, right?
No, nothing should be regular. Curd is not good for on a regular basis. Same thing is with the fruits. Fruits not good for on a regular basis. If you are taking too much of fruits per everyday basis, that is also harmful.
Because I am taking more fruits nowadays. I am skipping a meal with the fruits.
See, there is a person who called up 2 days back. He is suffering from liver failure. Last stage liver disease is ascites. He has ascites and with the kidney disease also.
Okay.
So that is also kind of a last stage kind of situation. So he's changed the routine for the last 2 days, and I believe within last 2 days he's got more than 50% improvement. And otherwise it is a life-threatening condition.
Okay.
So fruits is not good. I'm getting calls from almost on a daily basis that people who have switched on to that Biswarup Roy Chaudhary diet of fruits and salad, they are having major problems.
Why? What's the reason?
That brings down the acid levels, that brings down your immunity, and that brings down your digestive system. See, you have to have everything in a balance. So, what happens is, in case you start taking too much of fruits, your body becomes alkaline.
Okay.
So, that is not good. So, what you read is that alkaline, what is good is a useless thing. It is a perfect balance. There should be acid level of the blood should be 7.35 to 7.45.
Yeah.
And this must be maintained in this range. Every organ, every tissue of the body has got a separate acid level to be maintained. And that is maintained by liver and kidney. And in case you do only hydration, that will be basically counterproductive. It will not allow the kidney and this thing to work. Today, more than 25 adults have got liver issues.
Okay, because of drinking more water?
Or drinking more tea or drinking more fruits. Or eating more fruits or juices. Nothing else.
Because the doctor only advised me to drink more and more water.
They will do that because it will promote their business. Or rather, doctors also do not know. They also fall sick. They also have the same diseases.
Okay, how water intake should not be...
You know my YouTube channel?
No, I don't know.
You know my name, Rajendra Bhalla?
Yeah, I know.
You just search on YouTube.
Okay.
And on YouTube, search for Rajendra Bhalla, you'll get my channel. And just look at 2-3 discussions which I had with patients today morning and yesterday. Just go through that. That's about 40-50 minutes videos. You will get all the answers which you want to talk about. And in case there's anything else, you can give me a call again.
Okay, but I can't go to normal lifestyle which I was following before.
What is the normal lifestyle?
Normal lifestyle, eating whenever I want.
See, you can eat anything, anytime, whatever you want. That is not the issue. The only thing is that you cannot do that on a regular basis. You want to do twice in a week, that is okay. But in case you want 7 days, 3 times in a day, the same kind of routine, that you cannot follow.
Okay, twice in a week is fine for me then.
I understand that nobody wants to do it 7 days, 3 times in a day on a regular basis. But we get hooked on to that, believing that it's okay.
Okay, and evening snacks, I should not take anything.
Nothing.
Okay. Thank you, Rajan.
You're welcome.